Okay, this is a suggestion. The name of the song is Tell the Truth by the artist Big At 10 featuring Easy Mill. If you're new here, please like and subscribe. The more you like this content, the more I know you want to see this specific content, okay? Let's just jump into this immediately.
Gold clap, agad para diretso sa sentido. Gigil na ako mga labit ng gatilo. You a bitch, ano ka mo? You a snitch, sumupato. Naghanap ng kakape yung baboy, yung kinulabo. Gusto mo ng beef, pwede kainin ng hilaw.
Production is super solid, bro.
Nakakape yung baboy, yung kinulabo. Gusto mo ng beef, pwede kainin ng hilaw. You a bitch, motherfucker, huwag ka sanang maligaw. Tinulungan na kita, pero hindi ka lumikaw. Hindi ko kasalan.
Yeah, as of now, the first guy, his cadence is actually super solid also. It's obvious that he can rap. It's super obvious that he can rap, bro. Let's get it. Yeah, this he's definitely super solid, bro. No complaints at all about his cadence, about his delivery onto the beat, and like no issues at all, dude. Let's get it.
See the sag on the shit, you a tag, I'm a click. You a clown and I'm a demon, play tag in a bit. Just a rag with a stick, in my bag I'll be quick. Flexing 2-2 double low, don't give a damn about a bitch.
Super aggressive, bro. Super aggressive in his normal, like, overall killer cadence, bro. Let's get it.
I'm out here wildin' because I'm mopping bitches in mud, but all my pinches built up. You better fill the tip cup. When I perform, a shit is heavy like my homies been good. And I've been good in my hood since day one. And y'all wish you could understand what we talking about, but now y'all misunderstood.
I wish I understood what you were talking about, because I know that he has killer wordplay constantly. And yes, do I wish I knew what you were talking about? Completely, I wish I knew what you were talking about. But both of you dudes here are writing the beat like you rapped it a cappella and they made the beat for your words, bro. Okay, you are basically acting like you own the beat and it was created for your voice. Okay. Dude, super solid, no complaints. Let's get it. Okay. Yeah, dude, it's not a single complaint about this track at all. It sounds amazing. Dude. Of course. He always does this thing on his videos, bro. All right, let me know in the comments the next song I should listen to from him, and I will do it as soon as I possibly can. But regarding this song, I think the song sounds amazing. In terms of like both of their deliveries, this is hip-hop. It feels like hip-hop, and it's respectable, obviously, all right? Dude, so like I said, let me know in the comments the next song I should listen to, and you guys have an amazing day, okay?
Oh, Good.